Warning news. A billboard sponsored by the Physicians Committee for Responsible Medicine posted in Iowa, USA, near the National Pork Board headquarters, just prior to a board meeting in mid-November 2011, cautions about the increased risk for colorectal cancer resulting from bacon consumption in a state with one of the highest rates of death from the disease.